Only in gaming. You can drink so much beer. It's just insane. Tell you what. I drank 3 beers yesterday. I was already full. And I was a little bit dizzy. Lightheaded. And that was like 500 milliliters. Half a liter. Each glass. And I couldn't drink it all in one sip. He takes it like a champion. Look at this, only in gaming. Anyway, ready to engage the lizards? It's about time. How's Biffy doing? Certainly could use a potion.
Do you need a heal?
Sure.
Sure you need. Here. I've been gathering all those potions to hand it to you. The entire game I was saving only for Biffy, you see? I knew this collaboration would arrive, so... I saved all the potions for him. How very nice I am, right? Should encounter some more lizards. And some more golems. I missed. Come on, Biffy.
All right. So much for you, filthy.
Good boy. More lizards. Let me lure them over here. Or we can stand here all day. Or not. Yeah, Biffy. Blocking the targets. Biffy, little help.
All right. So much for you, filthy beast.
Good job, Biffy. Even though he's running in front like that, every arrow will be hitting him. That's going to be ridiculous and funny. Because if I strike him twice, he will turn on me. And he's gonna call up with the enemy. He's gonna knock me down. And he will say, never lift a sword on me ever again. And then he will spot the lizards. And the lizard's gonna try and kill him. It's gonna be a hilarious situation. Yeah. Looks like my dexterity is not enough. Yeah, we can stay in here all day and shoot. Let's see, what about a crossbow? Should have better chance. Yeah, it did. Oops. Okay, Garm. Okay, because I have a little more proficiency in crossbow, so no wonder. But I just want to get rid of those arrows and only then use exclusively use the crossbows. I got the crossbow in Metro Exodus now. It's a very good weapon. Not very precise like expected it. Because it's Metro. Just suck it on and see how the spiders react. Get wrecked! Yeah, the light is back. Oil your weapons every time for them to be precise as possible. But still, it's fun. I love the stealth mechanic in that game and how NPCs react to other NPCs when they fall down. It's not perfect by any means.
All right. So much for you, filthy
because
beast.
Because when they see spot their comrades down, they suddenly all raise the alarm and they all somehow know that you are here and that's it. Ooh.
Alright, so much for you, filthy beast.
Biffy is reliable, huh? It's funny how the golem can target me and shoot through Biff. That is hilarious. Too bad I can't do it. Let's say I just target the golem over there, and if Biff stands in front, all the arrows will start to hit Biff. And that's what I hate most about it. But the enemies can do it no problem. Those golems are much harder to take. Maybe because of the sword, maybe I need something blunt. Do I even have something blunt? As a two-hander. Yeah, I have this. Let's see the damage it can do. Not much different. Hello. Snow Ripper. That must be from Gothic 3. I think that must be because there it was Snow Reapers. Man, I remember the days and weeks. Sun goes down, night appears, and the night disappears, the sun rises up again. And I was in those cold regions in Nordmar hunting those white reapers, man. That was like 11 years ago. How time flies, my goodness. Good times. Oh, it was good times. And then recruiting some guys from the clans and going and storming the mine of the Hammer Clan. Man, oh man, and then staying in those cold regions, hiding the white tooth tigers, hunting the golems, seeking Zardas, solving problems, hunting the rhinos in there, some orcs, trying to find the ancestors, the caves, to place the stones, man, good times. That game was so goddamn long.
Get the feel I want.
You keep wanting more and more. Like, when is the end?
Biffy.
Oh, I should.
I want to slash you in the face. Interrupting me again and again and over again. Dangerous area here, yeah? Okay, what do we do? What can I do? I have to go there physically, I have to make him sleep, because if I try to lure them, if I try to shoot them, the Moron will rush in and will trigger the lizards. What is the best approach? Makes him go to sleep, but he just received 100. If I make him go sleep, he will demand another 100. But I don't see it goes other way, so I'll make him sleep here. I'll try to lure him, those wolves on me. When he wakes up, he should be able to help me. Oh my goodness. Maybe I will manage without him. Yeah, Biffy, wake up, you have a lizard.
I'm starting to get the feeling that I should get more money from you. I want another 100 gold coins. Alright, I should say.
What a prick. Dumbass.
Alright, so much for you, filthy beast.
Damn it, Biffy, you're a moron. Moron of Tsushima. Oh my goodness. That is just hilarious. They really messed me up. Look at my HP, I was at full health. Really dangerous area here. You go in front. I'll watch you back. What are the odds I will manage to strike him from here? Yeah, I striked Biff, and I'm not sorry one bit about it.
Alright, so much for you, filthy beast.
Let's call it payback for his moronity. Cask such a moron. Yeah, looks like they messed me up. Look at this. They do a huge amounts of damage. They even do more damage than the orcs. Can you believe that? They ain't called Reapers for nothing. Now what else can I do?
Really dangerous area here. You go in front. I'll keep in the background.
Looks like I can't even talk to him until he reaches his goal. Well, let's see where he goes. I need to take him with me back. No, you know what? I'm not gonna risk it. I want to take him to the mine first. Let's see where we stopped. Maybe there won't be a trigger. This is a dangerous area. So, like in the dragon of the volcanic dragon. And the entrance, he refused to say it was a dangerous area, so he will keep going to the dragon with me. Biffy, your help is needed. Teamwork, Biffy, that's very good. Now that's the weapon I wanted the entire game. Except Clef of Beliar, of course. But it's really outdone now. Crusader X, let's rock with it a little bit. It looks sexy. It reminds me of Gorn times. Now, is this plateau here gonna be full of orcs or what? Hopefully I'm prepared with the HP I have. Biffy? I can hear all the white reapers. Okay, seems clear here. Let's go check the plateau. There should be some herbs in here. And here they are. Did I promise too much? Let's see. Maybe some mushrooms. Anything else? Looks like not. Is that all? Blue Elder? Is that all you give me? Oh, oops, I ate the wrong thing. There is the Blue Elder. God freaking damn it. We found them, we eat them. Let's go with mushrooms a little bit. How can we not go without mushrooms? Eating more, I will receive more mana in from them. We'll have to keep them because we'll need 50. I like it round. I like when I can eat it and receive enough. Knowing I have exactly 50 so I can begin eating. That's a OCD or something. It's not required, I just like it. There we go. 140. Very nice amount. Exactly round, the way I like it. The way I like it. Funny when you look back, when you roll with the acrobatics, he stucks in the air, you see? And I release it, he does the spin. Simply hilarious. Now I'm gonna save here. Hopefully Biff won't run away. Wanna check if there's something up here. In first Gothic there were nothing here, but maybe now. Nice. A letter satchel, letter satchel. My friend Sizudek knows how to reward me for my curiosity. I have to admit I like it. Whoa, Biffy? No, Biffy, you can't do that to my neighborhood. Well, Biffy, what are you doing? Couldn't you wait for me to go get that leather satchel, Biffy? Really? Oh my god, how could he disappear in such a short amount of time? That is what I was afraid of. Damn it. Damn, it's a good thing I saved. I was prepared. Let's try and make it faster this time. Okay, what he, where he goes? Okay, he climbed up. Go, 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 go. Grab it and go. Grab it and go. Where he at now? He disappeared again. Where? Where to? Oh, there we go. I had a feeling he might go up here. Biffy, Biffy. You're a naughty boy. And greedy to the bone. Okay, we're coming up. We're coming up. That place is going to be dangerous. Biff, are you ready? Stop screwing around in here. Come help me up. Where are the works? Where are the snipers? A lot of snipers. Let's save and try our luck. Biffy! Stop being a moron and come help me. No, Biffy, don't do stupid things! Those snipers gonna eat you alive! Okay. I managed to lure them on me. Do your best, Biffy. Okay, that All was right. a success.
So much for you, filthy beast.
I was sure it's done for. He rushed in. I was sure the snipers would target him first. That was a lucky run. At least he can handle himself with a one of the greatest swords I could find. I think it's like the second or third strongest in the game. The first being the barbarian voice or something. That does 200 damage. So that must be the fourth, excuse me. The second strongest is the one you craft. It's called the Blood of the Dragon. You called it the Dragon Blood. And it does like 190 damage. So that's excellent. Let's see, that's where the problem should arise. There's so many orcs in here, should be. That I repeated this area, reload it again and again, like for 20 times. I don't even know how to handle this place. Orcs fall down there and die. Don't even know how to handle this place. Yeah, some orcs die, they die. It's very problematic. That's where I wanted to come. Very, very problematic. Oh my goodness. Need some fire rain in here, most definitely. This won't work. I'll get you in the next episode, don't you worry. I thought it would be cool if I showed you the pass they used in Gothic 1, the boys from the old camp, to ambush the free mine. That's what I found. How awesome is that, my Sizurak thought of that little detail and he put it here. How to get down is beyond me. I guess we jump to that huge lake down there. That's it.